Morning, folks. Buenos días. Gusto verlos a todos ustedes. It's important to know that this is a group to be reckoned with. As Tony said, you know, right now five members are the most important people in the entire House. Well, we are a diverse group who represent Hispanics, who have Hispanic origins. And let's be very clear, the Hispanics in this country are concerned with the same issues and are affected by the same issues that every other person in our country is concerned about. You know, in an era where buying a dozen eggs has become a luxury item, in an era where gas prices are strangling families, where we have a crisis on the border, where we have record high inflation, it's great to see that the Hispanics in our country who have woken up to the damage that the left wing, that the socialists, that the democratic policies have inflicted on this great country. So we thank you all for being here. Just know that this is a diverse group and we are in a number of different committees, important committees. So we are gonna have a say on every important issue that the House deals with in this Congress. It's a privilege to work with this amazing group of individuals who are bright, who are talented, who are tough. As Tony said, many come from difficult districts, but they and therefore they understand what this country needs, what this country wants, and what we are here to do, what we have been sent to do here in Congress. Gracias por estar aquí. Esta conferencia hispana republicana, que ahora tiene los números más grandes que hemos tenido en la historia de esta conferencia, somos un factor importantísimo en el Congreso de los Estados Unidos. Los hispanos en nuestro país tienen los mismos problemas que el resto de la población. Ahora estamos viviendo una época que una docena de huevos, por ejemplo, es incosteable para las familias, donde la gasolina no se puede comprar por el precio, donde la inflación está estrangulando a nuestras familias y donde los gobiernos quieren dictar qué es lo que le enseñan a nuestros hijos y nuestras hijas en la escuela y no quieren que los padres tengamos opiniones sobre esos temas. No. Nosotros estamos aquí para representar a ese pueblo, a esa diversidad de comunidad hispana a través de esta nación. Somos un factor enorme, estamos en distintos comités de suma importancia, así que vamos a continuar siendo aún un factor más y más importante. Gracias por estar aquí. Now let me yield to again a dear friend, fellow appropriator who represents an area where it's always a battle, but he always comes through. He's a fighter. He's an effective, one of the most effective members of Congress. That's Diaz-Balart.